Transhumanism is a belief that technology plays a crucial role in the evolution of the human condition, from biomedical advancements to entertainment and day-to-day activities. The word transhumanism was first used by Aldous Huxley's brother, Julian Huxley, the first Director General of UNESCO and one of the founders of the World Wildlife Foundation. In his book, Religion Without Revelation, Huxley states that the human species can, if it wishes, transcend itself, not just sporadically, an individual here in one way, an individual there in another way, but in its entirety, as humanity. We need a name for this new belief. Perhaps transhumanism will serve. Man remaining man, but transcending himself, by realizing new possibilities of and for his human nature. In today's world, a prime example of a transhumanist might be a body hacker, someone who, in the eyes of the public, crudely attaches technology to their body. While this might be an alien topic for many people, another example is the implementation of myoelectric prosthetics, such as the Michelangelo arm prosthetic, or utilizing microchip implants to the brain. While transhumanism might seem like the stuff of science fiction, it is undeniable that as technologies are further developed and the market for these technologies expands, such advancements will make them more accessible. The human urge to go further and do more will never be ceased, and these technologies are only the beginning of what humans might be capable of augmenting themselves with.